Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
For your enemies to attack you from. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high. Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing. While he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing. Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Saw that one coming. Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Heavy body shots. Retard, what a clothesline. And here we go. Amazing display of leg strength.
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee.
Can he do it here? Barely kicks out.
At this point in the match, they could have gone either way.
Up and knee drop.
Jeez.
Kenziari.
Here's the cover.
He powers out. Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
Leave the nightlight on for him.
It's over.
Amazing. Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can.
These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
The top.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Hooked up and DDT. Hoisted up and even higher. Inverted DDT.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Back in the ring now.
The old stump pull.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.